say next song I'll be playing is No Better I Come by ATB. that was 9 PM till I come by ATB on Sheldopedia on Arrow FM. next song. Gonna tell you the most top 10 most livable countries on the planet after I played a song. And I played, Jeremy Love by Sam Felt.
Breaks and promises, I've had more than my share.
Show Me Love by Sam Felt and Kimberly Ann on Sheldopedia on Arrow FM. I'm gonna tell you that world's best candidates for quality of life of 2021. Mama teacher band with 91.23. Mama Nigerian 91.26. Mama right father's 92.08. Mama seven new father's 93.69. Mama six was 94.4. Mama sweater with 96.15. Mama four powder with 96.53. Mama three Nora with 96.75. Mama 2 Denmark with 9.13 and Mama 1 Finland with 99.06. New Zealand is ranked at 24th with 86.02. See, Australia has a better quality of life than New Zealand right now is at least by the dam.
I'm always there, she knows I'm there, and heaven knows I hope she goes. I find it hard to realize that love was in her eyes. It's dying now, she knows I'm crying now. Like the stars that please the night, the sun that makes the day, but lights the way. And when that star goes by, I hold it in my hands and cry, her love was mine. You know my sun will shine. And every night I'm there, I pray. I'd like to care, but she's not there. And when I'd find you, I'd be so kind, you'd want to stay. I know you'd stay.
Time will tell.
unveiled a release by the damned on Sheldopedia on Arrow FM. There's a political truth that I wanted to tell you. The National Party can do something for everyone, build houses for everyone. The Fiat will probably do the same, because right wing party is probably aimed at older and the wealthy ones, whereas the young ones like me and poor to middle class middle working class are heavily favouring left wing parties. So put into perspective, I think the right wing parties are better at New Zealand, so can loosen their housing restrictions and blow it and spraying our houses whenever I want and blow their work world class rates to match up to the rest of the world. Left wing is just boring, and I know I'm a left wing supporter, but right wing's all the way, because left wingers tend to be too focused more on Texas and caring about the environment more. Because low tax subsidy that it actually make the poor and the middle class workers get flipped over, and so make sure the wealthy paid will be better off. That's what the ACT Party is for. Because I want to be a centrist, but I'm staying left wing at the moment. So have a good luck and good time. Next up it is gonna play some Cannibal Corpse. Him a smashed face. We'll be right back. First time is Smash Face by Cannibal Corpse from Sheldopedia on RAEVM. I'm going to tell you the quick fact of the day before I go. The world's longest. But world's longest free ride is 34 inches long. So the final song of the day is it is and it is that. If Fiji Nicky Romero, I could be the one on Sheldopedia on Arrow FM.
Do you think about me when you're all alone? The things we used to do and used to be. I could be the one to make you feel that way. I could be the one to set you free. Do you think about me when the crowd is gone? It used to be so easy, you and me. I could be the one to make you feel that way. I could be the one to set you free.
I could be the one to make you feel that way.
That was I Could Be The One by a featuring Nick Romeo on Sheldopedia on Earth. That's it for Sheldopedia. I'll see you next Wednesday. Bye bye.